And this just into our newsroom. Metro police say they have arrested a second person in connection to the shooting death of a teenager on the Fremont Street experience. And you're looking right now at video from just before the shooting. Police say that 21-year-old Fabian Carmona started the fight that led to last month's shooting. Carmona now faces multiple murder charges. Police say the victim was shot by a 16-year-old boy who is also facing charges.